Hey everyone, this is Ford Mustang 98 guy here, and today, let's take an in-depth look at the all-new 2012 Fiat 500 Pop Edition. And this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the Fiat 500 Pop Edition. We'll start the engine, show it off, go with some performance specification, get an exhaust clip, show you a bunch of the features on the inside as well as the outside. And so, without further ado, it's going to start up, let it run. It's a mocha latte exterior, with black cloth interior. It also has light cream right here and black right here. So it's actually a two-tone. It also has the Avro white interior. I made a mistake, it's not cream. First time ever to do something like this. Perfect. This one does not have a leather-wrapped steering wheel, but it does have a steering wheel cover on it to match the inside of the car, as you can see. This Fiat 500 comes with a 6-speed automatic transmission with manual shiftability, and also a 5-speed manual transmission is also available. Not bad. So, it's going to cut on the headlights, as well as the hazards. You also have sport mode for the car. Your power window is located in the center. Automatic driver side down. And we're going to check out the exterior, shall we? First time ever to do an Italian car. This is the only one I could do. You got the 500 badge in the headlamp right there. And also on the other side. Very nice looking front grille. Standard Firestone tires, they're alloy wheels. It was bought from Downsview Fiat in Toronto, right at Downsview Chrysler. Third brake light, right there, up on the back window. And there's your exhaust. Alright, we're gonna pop the hood. Cell phone back seat because I don't have to pop the hood now. Ah, shit. There it is. Wait, hold it up. Oh, there. Oh. goes in the hole. There you go. It's a 1.4 liter single overhead cam, multi-air four, 16 valve, multi-air four cylinder. As you can see, there's your battery. It produces about 101 horsepower at 6,500 RPM and 98 foot-pounds of torque at 4,000 RPM. Miles per gallon rating is 30 city, 38 highway. It is front-wheel drive as well. Alright, shut it up. This Fiat 500, pretty good vehicle. First time ever to do an Italian car, you have noticed. This is made from Italy. Over here, you have your power mirrors. Your power windows are in the center, like I said. It's a full manual driver's seat. And it does have a tilt steering wheel right here. Alright. Now, let's go ahead and see how she revs. I'm just going to pull the seat up so I can reach. Alright. Let's go and see how she revs. What a great sound to it. Not bad. All right. Now we'll get the exhaust. Like that's gonna stay.
Camera's on the exhaust. Focus on the tachometer.
Pretty quiet when I rev it. Alright, I'm gonna shut it up. There's also clean, neat things about these cars, like the Fiat 500 here. When you push the door handle in, they actually lock them. Unlock, lock. Also, it does it on the other side. Easy to use climate control. Different zones. Temperature. Circulation. Air conditioning. Just push it on the fan speed dial. Rear defrost. So what's the fan speed? 'Air going in here because it's kind of hot outside. This Fiat 500, this has the AM/FM radio. It does have a Bose sound system in it. And this one does not have the controls on the radio for the on the back of the steering wheel. Some of them have it, but it just doesn't have it. Preset stations, media, tuner, your volume, your power button, your menu, audio. It's your equalizer settings. Power outlet, cup holders, handbrake, lock around here, ignition, manual dimming rear view mirror, headlights, turn signals, wipers. Also, if you're rear wiper, not a bad one at all. You have your vents in the center, your hazards, your sport mode, rear defrost. It also lights up like red around here. Over here, you have your driver information system, right there. Tells you the information system here. Units, you have distance, it's not bad at all. Over here, you have your speedometer, then your tachometer. If you see the red needle, the lights light up red. But if you see here, that's your tachometer, and then your speedometer's there. Your fuel gauge is there, a digital fuel tank, and then your digital temperature. It's kind of neat. And that's pretty about it about the interior on the all-new Fiat 500. Alrighty. So, let's go shut it off. And we're gonna check out the back seat. You also have your storage down there. Forgot to mention that. Driver's seat folds up. Actually, I gotta lift this up. Or, how do I get in the back? I really don't know how to get into the back. I don't really know how to get in the back seat, but I think you just have to slide the seat up and maybe get back there. How do you get the back seat? This? Oh, there we go. I had a hard time doing it. Now I'll check out the back. Screech. And then the back seat's kind of small, your coat hooks. Cup holders, my camera case is there. And then I have my BlackBerry there. You have your storage. Actually, you can put some stuff in there if you want. Back seat is pretty roomy, but I'm about 5'10", and my head is barely touching the ceiling in this one. You can already tell. See my head up there? Barely touching the ceiling. Alright, now we'll exit. Alright, so now let's go and check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? There's the trunk for you. Trunk is small, but this is really a small car. You also have the cover you can actually remove. Then stick it back on. So it sticks back on like that. And then these seats do fold. I don't know where the latch is, but you've noticed about this Fiat is you can actually remove this cover. I already showed that earlier. Alright, shut it up. This is such a little car. I can't see that. Storage, manual passenger seat. Good size glove box. You gotta love it. Not to tell this Fiat 500 is made to be an Italian car, but it is. It's really small, but it could be fun to drive. It's not even a bad one at all. Alright, now we'll start up with the door closed before I end the video. Like I do as always with my videos, before we end the video, let's start it up with the door closed, shall we? Starts up quiet. And like I said, they have red interior lighting. And it's Sunday, August 19th. And also you have your heads up display. M mode. What? That's pretty about it for the Fiat. It off. Well guys, hope you enjoyed this in-depth look at the all-new 2012 Fiat 500 Pop Edition. Should stay tuned next time, there's a lot more that came from. Take care, everybody.